this is Maddie, and I just got the golden buzzer from Howie Mandel.
I am the biggest fan there could be of America's Got Talent, and here I am.
Without the judges knowing, we asked Maddie to sit in the audience. Let's see if they notice her.
Okay, we're coming back from break in 1 minute. 1 minute.
We need to get some air or something.
We got a hot minute. So, I'm gonna try to find some singers. Audience.
Don't you have him come over here? Don't you have him come over here?
You, come here, stand up. How you doing? What are you gonna sing for us? I don't care, just do it. Are you ready for me? You ready for me? Here we go.
People ask me each and every year, what are you looking for? And I always talk about looking to be surprised or looking for those moments.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
Usually somebody will walk out on stage and I'll go, oh, this is unexpected. I didn't expect them to do this. I didn't expect them to do this in this way. This is beyond this. Through all the hubbub that happens in a production and captured the whole room's attention, including Simon's.
What's your name?
Madison Taylor-Butt.
You know, I just got so caught up in the moment. The excitement of discovery, the excitement of not expecting to see that act at that moment, at that time, and hearing that monster voice.
All right. I'm gonna do something.
My heart exploded, and there's no way to epitomize how you feel but to do this. Boom! And that's what I did. I went, boom! And I love not knowing what's gonna happen. It was the best surprise party, golden buzzer surprise party of my life.
Oh, you're amazing. You're amazing. Oh, my God. It's a death.
My dad's right there.
Get up. Come here. Oh, my God.
I would imagine when you're doing a show like we're doing for 17 seasons now, there are no firsts. This is a first.
All right. Maddie, you just got the golden buzzer from Howie Mandel.
I thought I was just here to audition, and to get the golden buzzer, my mind was blown, and I was just so happy. And I'm going to the live shows.